Hello friends, this topic is taken from world history. The title of today's video is USSR, a case of policy paralysis. USSR collapsed in 1991. The disintegration of USSR led to the formation of around 15 independent countries on global map. There are many reasons for the disintegration of USSR. Among them, the glasnost, that is openness, and perestroika, that is restructuring, of Mikhail Gorbachev are the major reasons. Apart from that, I want to share one interesting aspect of the disintegration of USSR. That aspect is related with the technology. USSR was very large by geographical area. Russian Revolution took place in 1917 and Communist government came to power there. The communist government established the collectivization system throughout USSR. The collectivization was the process whereby individual lands and farms were put together for agriculture purpose. In this system, the Russian government had appointed their cadres or personnel to oversee all the operations. The comrades used to send the detailed information happening in their respective area to central authority at Moscow. So, the central government at Moscow was very well aware of the aspirations of all Russian population. In the initial decades of Russian Revolution, population was limited. So whatever information the comrade getting was limited. So central authority at Moscow could easily analyze the information and made the policies to accommodate the aspirations of people. But as the time goes on, the population started to increase. Now, there was huge inflow of information from the countryside. The central authority of Moscow was not able to collect the complete information in a such a way that their policy could satisfy the aspirations of Russian people. As Russian people's aspirations were not fulfilled by the central government, the discontentment started to spread among the people. This discontentment led to the protest movement in different republics of USSR. This led to the process of secession of republic gradually from USSR. Finally, in 1991, the complete breakdown of USSR took place. To conclude, the inability of USSR to develop the technology and system, to understand the people's aspiration, led to the disintegration of USSR. Thank you for watching my video.